Okay, hello everyone, welcome back. Today I just got a quick run through of Silent Hill Playable Demo, which you may remember came as a bonus disc for Metal Gear Solid way back in 1998, I think it was. I haven't played this since then, even though it was my first exposure to Silent Hill, so let's give it a go and see if it's as I remember. This is a demo of Konami's new action horror game, Silent Hill. Konami hopes you enjoy the Silent Hill experience. Well, Konami, I think people would have a few things to say about that these days. Oh, look at this. You will encounter a wall of darkness and the wrath of the underworld. These will help you. Okay, I'm pretty sure this opening FMV is going to be the same, but I'll let it play out. Let's see. Well, that looks pretty much the same to me. So we got opening and battle. Okay, look at the options. Ah, not much. All right, let's try opening.
Cheryl, where could you be?
Jesus, those pixels are gigantic.
Weird. Cheryl.
detuned church bell or something. Don't remember that.
Where are you going? Hey, wait! Stop!
Hey, wait! Come back here! Alright, so far so Harry. Still runs like a truck. What the?
It's getting darker.
Is this the only time in the game Harry actually uses his lighter?
A broken wheelchair.
Dialogue's mixed pretty low. I guess it's probably not mixed at all, there's more to the point. Oh no! We're blocked. Sybil.
Was I dreaming?
How do you feel?
Oh, like I've been run over by a truck. But I'm all right, I guess.
Glad to hear it. You from around here? Tell me what happened.
Wait a second, I'm just a tourist. I came here for a vacation. I just got here. I don't know what happened. I'd like to find out myself.
I love this music.
Have you seen a little girl? Just turned 7 last month. Short, black hair. My daughter.
Sorry. The only person I've seen in this town is you.
Where is everybody?
I'd tell you if I knew, believe me. But from what I can tell, something bizarre is going on.
No shit.
Some reinforcements. Hold it. Where do you think you're going?
My daughter. I've got to find her.
No way. It's dangerous out there.
In that case, I need to find her now. Cheryl's my little girl. I can't just leave her out there by herself.
Have you got a gun?
No.
Take this, and hope you don't have to use it.
No.
Now listen to me. Before you pull the trigger, know who you're shooting. And don't do it unless you have to. And don't go blasting me by mistake. Got it?
Yeah, thanks.
You do best to stay nearby. I'll be back with help as quick as I can.
Thanks, Sybil. What does that say? Can't read it. Nope. Pinball machine. Oh, that pickup sound is horrible. Ugh. Pterodactyl. Hello. Screamer. There's no health drink. Oh my god. Okay, well, let's get equipped then. God, that sounds horrible. Not in good, horrible Silent Hill way.
What's that? Huh, radio. What's going on with that radio?
They don't subtitle the huh. Scandal. Oh, what? Can't even get to fight it. God damn. Well, that was short. I probably played for like less than 2 minutes in that whole thing. Okay. Let's see what's going on with battle then. Oh geez, we're in the school. Okay. My money, this is one of the hardest areas in the game. Okay, so the puzzles look to be there. Nothing special. Isn't this usually where they mention the Sonic Youth members, Ronaldo and Gordon and Moore and all that? I think that's usually in that office. Okay, which way are we gonna go? Out there, I'm probably gonna die. I mean, I'm gonna die whichever way I go, I guess. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. Shit. Fuck. Oh, he hasn't seen me. That was lucky. These kids are usually brutal. Is there one in here? Who are you? Whoa! 7 health kits. How many bullets? 45. 60. Oh crap. go upstairs then. Whoa. Actually didn't see me. What? Okay. Downstairs is blocked. Ah, now he dives. Okay. So I want to do the physics puzzle first. Fuck. Oh my god. They're everywhere. Jesus. Out of the way. Out of the way. Oh, come on. That wasn't fair. Wolf poster is intact. House looks okay. Okay, let's carry on. Oh. We're definitely going a different way around to usual. Alright, let's try and kill one of these. Okay, that was alright. What's in here? Never let go, eh? God, the sound. Oh, medallion. Excellent. Oh, bullets as well. Alright, let's go. Fuck. Fuck. There's more. Oh my god. So there was one, and I killed it. Now there's two. How's that fair? Where are they? Oh, they're those ones. Holy shit. I remember them being in here. This room. I just wonder what that says. Can't tell. Too pixely. Locker is locked. Oh wait, I need to go back downstairs actually before I do this, don't I? I need to go put the thing in. Metal. Oh my god, they're everywhere. Don't remember there being quite this many of them. Then then I want to go up to the music room. Just down here. Hit him.
Oh, fuck. Oh, Harry, you suck. Fucking hell.
I think I missed more shots than I landed, though. Ah, yes, the piano puzzle. First for the greedy pelican, eager for the reward. Then came a silent dove flying beyond the pelican as far as he could. So white. Raven higher. So white. Up black. Swan next to another bird. And then a crow. I think I can remember kind of. Does this mean anything? I think it means somebody with bloody fingers pressed the keys. Okay. This one. This one. This one. This one. And then that one.
Oh!
Shit. There we go. I mostly remembered. All right. Can I actually go anywhere else? Can't go up there. No, I can't. Oh, the lobby. Okay, we'll try the lobby on the way down. As it's on our way. Fuck, didn't I kill this guy? Shit. Quick, get in there. Quick. Keep out. Good advice. Pardon? Can't hear you, Harry. Okay. Pick a direction, I guess. Well, it's not that way. Let's go right. Ooh. Oh, bollocks. Oh, fuck, run. Fuck. Ow. Little shitheads. Yeah. huge fan is rotating. Approach carelessly, I may be sucked in. Oh, better not do that then. How's my health? Not great. Not really bad enough to use a medkit, but don't have much choice. Fuck! Little homing missiles. Whoa. Fuck. Get off me, freaks. I can't actually remember what you would ordinarily do to get out of this bit. Oh, it would be the, hard through the slot, wouldn't it? Oh, fuck. Probably missing handgun bullets, but oh well. Fuck! No! Ow! Those shitheads. God, it's relentless. Where am I going? In here? Oh yeah, back to the locker, of course. Is my health bad again already? Sure, that's a much bigger jump scare in the finished game. It's very polite. Very polite jump scare. Okay, now where do I go? Ugh. Ugh. Okay.
Whoa!
Fucking hell, laying it a bit thick, aren't they? What was the key? Jesus. Fuck, I am vibrating. That still looks green. Lobby key. Okay. Let's try these other rooms just for the sake of it. Nope. Nope. Whoa. Where? Get him. Kill. No. Other way. Fuck it, there's nothing here. Let's go. Oh, that was stressful. Oh, I actually kind of thought you might get to fight the split head at the end of this, but I guess not. Oh well. That was... much more stressful than I thought it was going to be. Fun little jaunt, nonetheless. Alright, just a quick one today. Thanks for watching. See you next time.